மாராஸ் டிவி ஃபேஸ்புக் பேஜை லைக் பண்ணுங்க, யூடியூப் சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க, மறக்காம பெல் பட்டனை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்க.
வணக்கம் டு எவ்ரிவன். First of all, I would like to tell everyone here that how Mamangam, this really big film, happened to me. So last year, while I was doing my second show for Star Plus named as Ikkyavan, I got a call from Vivek saying that this really big Malayalam film is happening and we want you to meet the director and give an audition. So I met the director, gave an audition, and that's how Unni Maya happened to me, the character which I'm playing in Mamangam. Unni Maya is a very, very beautiful character, and I get to do so much with my debut in South. So with my debut in Malayalam industry and the biggest Malayalam film ever being made, which is the first Malayalam film also going national, being released in four languages, which is Tamil, Telugu, Hindi and Malayalam. So I don't think I can, and that too opposite Mamooka, so I don't think there can be a better debut for me. And coming from a sports background, I'm from North India, I'm from Delhi. And Vivek told me that, you know, we're looking for a girl who has a physique like you, who can do action, who can do dance, and also they needed an actor. So as you've already seen, I've performed on this beautiful song, Mukuti sung by Shreya Ghoshal, and I'm not a classical dancer, to be honest, but yes, could manage it somehow. And also there are fight sequences which I did with Yagarajan sir, who is from Chennai, and it was wonderful experience working with him. Also, I would like to thank Venu sir to have a vision to give the leading character, this so important character of Unni Maya, to a debutant. That too in such a big film, they could have easily, you know, gone for an experienced actor who is from South, but he had some trust and faith in me, and then he thought that I can pull off the role. The team had faith in me, and hence we have come today, wherein, you know, very soon the film is going to release on the 12th of December. I would like to thank everyone sitting here. From Vivek to Shankar sir to Ram sir, I've recently saw Perambu, and so it's a beautiful film. And I would like to thank Puppetin for making me act, and for making me act in such a beautiful and subtle way, to be patient enough to come and explain me entire scene. I would like to thank Ullas sitting here with my dialogues. He really helped me out. Thank you so much, Mamooka. It was wonderful working with you, and it's a great pleasure that I'm making my debut with a legend. He's been really kind, and I would like to also thank Mamooka, because he's been nominated for three films for best actor category and three different languages, and all the three films I've seen, Madhur Raja, Perambu, and also Yatra. Yes. So congratulations, Mamooka, and thank you to my entire team of actors here sitting, Inya, Unni, Achu. Thank you so much, Kamal Kanan sir. Thank you so much for making me look the way I look. And thank you so much. I request everybody to experience Mamangam only on big screens, because it is a film, a journey worth to be seen on big screen only in theatres. Thank you so much. And we really need your wishes and your good luck. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey, it's me, Ovia. You're watching me on Maras TV. Keep watching.
Ellarkum vanakkam. Na Kavin. மாராஸ் டிவி ஃபேஸ்புக் பேஜை லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க.
வணக்கம், நான் கவின் ஸ்நேகிதன் சார். மாராஸ் டிவி ஃபேஸ்புக் சேனல் எல்லாத்தையுமே வந்து ஃபாலோ பண்ணுங்க, லைக் பண்ணுங்க.
ஹாய் காய்ஸ், நான் ரம்யா நம்பிசன் பேசுறேன். மாராஸ் டிவி ஃபேஸ்புக் பேஜ் வந்து நீங்க லைக் பண்ணுங்க, சப்போர்ட் பண்ணுங்க.